outrageous, contagious style for Mr. Lift that amazes. Melts down polar caps with solar wraps. What I drop hits your shoulder snaps. For 8 weeks you're doing that sling thing, cause I was doing my Emperor Ming thing. Merciless, flying horses like Perseus. First we just analyze the man, small in physical form but grand. Micro move from the mic stand, now located in my right hand. Here's my plan, overstand. First I unleash my rage on the stage, off the top of the dome, fuck the written page. Then engage in telekinesis thesis, which verbally rips your bitch ass squad to pieces. I'm cold, the world freezes, in the ice ages. My mission was to ice ages, and head to head mental combat. 3-2-1 contact, where's the motherfucking combat? Intellect slashes and leaves gashes, the rhyme smashes. This one in particular with no catches, after several mismatches, with comp had very few chances. The god advances to the medieval times to jig MCs with lances. In present time, my eyes met on a few glances and threw niggas into deep trances. Blew up R&B and JoJo's dances, Santa and motherfucking Prancer. In victory, my flow found the answer to cancer and freed niggas from projects, trench town to Atlanta. Talk of being fatter is senseless data and useless chatter that leads to another well done rapper served on a platter. On Jeffrey Dahmer Day, my favorite holiday, served lukewarm with sauce. Yeah, Hollandaise.
All up now. Easy, easy, easy. You know they're not ready for that.
Come again!
Suppose this was a whole different time. Suppose this was a whole different rhyme. I would come out on some real ill shit, grab the microphone and then start to kill shit. I'm ill with this whole rap format, ripping niggas up at they doormat. Get off the stage, you just tore that. You moved a sword at your jugular vein, I'll gnaw that. Police showed up and asked where the guard at. What they discover, enters the Colossus tape cover, right next to the fake brother. Now take cover, cause I'm about to take flight. Bombed on and break night with the type of ill shit that you can feel. Just give me the steel, I heat up the stage and flesh pill and bubble. Society crumble, infrastructure puncture, no survivor. Sharp rhymes flip and clip the moral fiber. Who's liver? Hostile takeover, my maneuver, Hans Gruber. Babylon terrorist, nemesis, vocal apocalypse. A billion degrees of unbearable, unescapable revolution. Due to lack of mental evolution, rugged solution. Killed like industrial pollution. Melt down minds and stagnate the confusion. Step to this man, contusion. It's the final conflict and look, Lord, the wicked man's losing. There's no illusion, I can feel that you're improving. You got the data? Keep moving. Wondering where it lurches, now he's at my service. I'm up in the governor's mansion, like Manson. Robert Gilliam still home, you've entered the kill zone. I attack with a shrill poem, this is where love and hate speak. And coincidence and fate meet, when I think I generate heat. Consider this meltdown, you felt sound full force. Only your mind remains, but your physical's lost. I devour the ozone and disappear in a puff of exhaust. A vision of Holocaust, and when I reappear, you'll know that the rebirth of humankind is near. 40 days later, the first DJ with a fader and MCs with visual data.
Come say this is the beginning of time and on a wine filled fire. That sire, a judge a desire. What energy I give birth to? Man try figure give dirt to. Boy, blasphemy, me say a man creation. Swore the correction soon come out waiting. It a go care about the path of guidance. Advertisement.
Silence. Before you even came in touch with the force of this, I almost lost the battle to a dark sorceress. It was a pale tragic night, magic fight. I propelled havoc like a civilized man with savage sight. Speaking through a damaged mic, leaving you lost in distortion. Pure as the spirit before skin, with the desperation of an orphan. I swim with four fins, treading the sludge of Armageddon. Living in the world, speaking of a larger setting. Under where the stars are resting.
where scars are left in. Those who didn't recognize their blessings. Perception, my best weapon. Getting sharper as I study my lessons. And in the face of adversity, I thrive. When I die, use my spirit's light as a guide.
I say, this are the beginning of time. And on a wine fill fire, that's I am. A judge of desire. What energy I give birth to. Man try to give dirt to. Boy, blasphemy. Missing a man creation. Sword of correction soon come a waiting. It a go care about the path of guidance. Advertisement.
Silence. Billy clubs bludgeon love and break horns and antlers. Leaving thorns for answers to prick the inquisitive products of an environment that's mischievous. Snatching life's pulse, leaving animals rhythmless. Then to the after where the unborn spirit lives. Here it is, the intangible essence over which you have slain peasants. You lack peace of mind presence. For you it is forbidden to look towards the heavens. At the world's ending when the sign hits seven. And in a place that's cold, a child is born without a soul. Doomed to live a life of woe. Beware, he may be spiteful, so he carries a weapon wherever he goes. Walk fast, but you can't outrun time. You came from the earth, now it's back to the slime.
If uno think back from where it did stem, loving at the beginning, but me no know how it to end. So me must make way for lightning. Striking, frightening, sightings. Balance a yin and yang, up with mental inviting. It a go check on a wreck, summer owner. And let summer owner transcend. 144,000, nothing more. Also them say inna the plans to me, I tell oh no. This are the beginning of time and on a wine feel fire. That's fire, a judge a desire. What energy I give birth to. Man try to give dirt to. Boy, blasphemy. Mr. A man creation. Sword a correction soon come a waiting. It a go care about the path of guidance. Advertisement.
Silence.
Boy.
I'm riddled by blood, covered with debris. When the building collapsed, damage, casualties, fire, disaster.
Yo, you listening?
Yeah, no doubt, Lef. What's the deal? What's happening?
Yo, basically, we just had to break out the heavy artillery on those cats and hold it down, you know?
Yeah, true, that.
But I'm thinking we laid them all the way, so I step outside thinking everything's peace. There's a couple stragglers talking about they want to take me to war.
What? Yo, son, what'd you do?
I ran behind some trees, gave my lyrical trigger a squeeze. Five rappers fell to their knees. I got a rhyme grenade, pulled the pin out, blew them men out. First warning from Lyft has been sent out. Who the fuck pulled their pen out? Look how long the rapper waited. His ink evaporated, he got slapped and faded. I'm nice with nouns, pronouns, and adverbs. If the crowd can't feel what I say, add nerves. With no buffers, I've had enough of. This is ridiculous. Jack them niggas up like Nicholas, stick them like licorice. If you can't get hit with this, hop, stop, it requires thought from the conscious. My rhymes are missile launches aimed at those who were dishonest about the opportunities in the land that they promised. Come to the show if you want this. I blow up the whole crowd and walk away the calmest. The guard remained natural like habitat. I go to the studio, grab a dat, put it in, let's begin. Give me the Q12. Package it up and send it overseas. It rocks over max hustlers and over G's in spots such as Johannesburg and Belize. I bring apocalypse to earth and shake off the trees. And if you've ever seen me rhyme, you know I'll drop a cool flow, then flip like Cujo. Enlist your whack ass in the mild file. Niggas need to go back and watch Wild Style. Hip hop has arisen. Mr. Lyft is living and not dead or in prison. Giving you powerful thoughts to envision. Open your mind up and listen. I'm on a mission. So let the shallow MC wonder where to park his land at, while I'm telling Indians to take their land back. Yo, plan that. Coup d'etat, I'll be Rex like Rawhead, leaving more dead with my warhead. If you seen blood, well, here's more red. Loading battle quotes in my catapults. Let's see if these fly money having niggas data floats when I splatter the moats. If you think you got fatter troops, I got battle groups swooping down by parachutes. Send your DJ back to find fatter loops. Oops, those ain't the right ones. It's psych, son, you might run, but your whole squad'll get quite done. Whether it's nighttime or under bright sun, the fight run for 2 years, that's 24 months, 104 weeks and 65 blunts daily. You can fuck with Mr. Lyft, oh really? Your label's paralyzed, your cameraman can see barely. And he fear me, he see me lose my calm. Do them niggas mega harm, mega bomb, I'm mega strong. Roma troops to Megatron, what you want broke your leg arm? I'm mega arm with mega rhymes, short circuit your brain through Sega lines.
It's acrobatic with the Final Fantasy tactics, eliminating whack shit
with strategy that's sick.
Teaming with my accomplice who helped me on the fat shit. We'll fuck your tower up with multiple power ups. My appetite for pain will eat a meteor shower up. Crash a thousand crews,
grab a bite,
and get showered up.
You feel refreshed, now let's continue the quest. I use a towel to catch innards of those we disembowel for foul play.
Lift, what did Colin Powell say?
Who knows, I had floodwaters wash his ass away. He was just another rabble rouser from Babel's Tower, living in the glorious realms of false power.
I'll make you shake your ass, I'll make you nod your head. Plus give you the motivation to get your ass out of bed. Cause to me, MC means motivate the crowd and eliminate the evil, cause I know they hate the proud. I blow the fakers out of the box with hip hop.
They oughta stop, or watch their frame get chopped, or better yet, they suffer from paralysis and shock.
So if you're feeling this, pump your fist when it drops.
The Avengers, sent to tear down the terrorists. Perceptionists,
who's that?
I can live.
And you know that we're attacking with the war for sure.
The Earth,
yo, get another realm to explore.
At this point, the pressure threat of the blinks. Knowledge rifles pass ahead of the Sphinx. The nation cringes as a terrorist thinks how to spike his next target. But we're all Americans here, so our place is the market. Death to whoever tries to harm it. We'll demonize you, provide adversity you'll never rise through. We upgrade to downsize you.
Who says we can't buy you?
Here's a dollar that claims faith in Allah. Currency currently funding a holy war. You only get a little cut, so you know there's more. We assure you that we're heavily in debt.
I'm sick.
Sorry, we don't have the remedy yet.
Yo, I shower fat freeze on the powers that be. So when they come to me with bullshit, I devour that sneeze. By trying to charge 100 grand for bachelor's degrees and creating filthy air that be stifling the breeze and filling our TVs with these gold tooth wearing MCs who probably don't even know they ABCs.
But God, cheese.
But we all know that cheese goes bad and gets molded. So my priority is wisdom from my head to hold it.
The wicked get scolded. They sold it. They got a million ways to make sure that we're molded along the same lines as those with no spines. But the power of these rhymes is changing the times.
The Avengers sent to tear down the terrorists. Perceptionists.
Who's that?
Akin Lift.
And you know that we're attacking with the raw for sure.
The Earth, yet another realm to explore.
The Avengers sent to tear down the terrorists. Perceptionists.
Who's that?
Akin Lift.
And you know that we're attacking with the raw for sure.
The Earth.
Yet another realm to explore.
Ladies and gentlemen, most people record songs about love, heartbreak, loneliness, being broke. Nobody's actually went out and recorded a song about real pain.
Record labels, front on this. Weak lyricists, front on this. Those who practice wickedness, front on this. I dare you to, front on this. Boston, front on this. New York City, front on this. Cali, front on this. I dare you to.
Yo, a lot of rappers will pretend to be hard. Then they bitch when I mash up their memory card. Looking like they gonna cry, but if your punks wanna ball, then I'ma have to 720 dunk on ya. And during my revolutions, I undergo evolution. Then I emerge superhuman. Due to this metamorphosis, ability to morph is just second nature. So I turn into a pager, vibrate and chip the bone in your hip. Become a blade and slip through your midsection when I'm wrecking. Then flee the scene without detection, leaving the cops with no fingerprints, DNA, a murder weapon. Next thing you know, lifts up for election. And during my campaign, I bust your damn brain. I came to fulfill all of your needs and demands, so I start crushing all that stands with my hands. First command, resort back to the land. I limit your growth, you can no longer expand. No more food in a can or two can Sam. I'll explain the course of human life by diagram. Front on this. Universities, front it on this. Publicists like the front on this. I dare you to front on this. Police, front on this. The president repeatedly fronted on this. The meat should not front on this. I dare you to front on this. The government strives to be omnipotent, but when I came through on some MC shit, the sea split. Since they fear my potency has been kept a secret for years, renegotiated over beers and immediately locked behind codes and squares. Scared cause I'm mentally equipped so they depict me with fears, forcing my life to revolve within political spheres. Here's an arrow tip through your back. You consider that a primitive attack, but back then I was smarter in fact, able to envision the birth of rhythm and two turntables with a DJ ripping, MC electrifying, leaving rhymes twitching, these kinetics generating juice to spark thought, so you remain untrained plus well taught, mentally strong with true power to a lot. To those who need light in their darkest hours, this force will reinforce souls that turn sour. It'll give courage to cowards and put a stop to homicidal cops and watchtowers. Front on this. Europe really can't front on this. Africa
better not front on this.
I dare you to front on this.
Japan,
front on this.
The UK may
front on this.
Canada,
better not front on this.
I dare you to
front on this.
Australia can't front on this.
Your pops, no, he shouldn't front on this.
Your mama, no, she can't front on this.
Your cousin Travis, you can't front on this.
You can't have this.
Continents of brown soil with green grass that complements deep seas and trees with multicolored leaves. Mountain ranges that survive through the ages, plus show expressions of time on rock faces. Now gaze up toward the glorious sky, only appreciated by a powerful eye. As I understand, man is to cherish the land as we coexist hand in hand. But as time has passed, man has created a vast mass of trash that has a ability to smash your natural desire to explore your state of being and discover your fire. For instance, when a child is born, it possesses no intelligence of hate or scorn, but as it learns of our ways, it becomes torn from its original nature as we destroy nature in the name of cash, all justified by laws made by the legislature. You know the saying of the muckers that claim they aims to seek justice, but ain't it a shame that that isn't the case? Yet we all are so tame that we're all fair game. That's why they got our name, address, social security number, even know where you bought your last dress or mattress. I've been saying, oh, that's just the way things are. So then I explain that you're so far from your core, you need to explore. I wake up in the morning and more than sore, and go look for more weapons being prepared for nuclear war. And then when I found some, notices the guard hit the ground, son, with strong winds to make the clouds run. Step up in the laboratory, keep a grammar. Their response, inflammatory. Now their domes all puffed up because they fluffed up. Give me the data chips. I reverse gravity, so matter flips. Show these mothers up the light, then add a clip. Side of the scene, natty dips. Mankind shall feel the effects as he rips through the environment. Mash up the earth's power as if it were a requirement. Cold wind to blow on your cold heart. Stand as they ask where the fire went. Trapped in an ice age, and while you're defrosting, I kick open the door and let some holocaust in. Then I remain shoulder in the galaxy. Take the form of the sun so I can shine emphatically. Then I shed light on the tragedy. Step aside just to make way for remorse and apathy. Then I perform something you can all see as I change the climate from cold to balmy. As temperatures rise, I squeeze acid water out of the skies to burn out your eyes, cause you could never see what I devise. I give you 5 lives and 9 tries, but usually nobody survives, cause I've elevated far above and beyond. So you could be bombed, crushed, thus you could be harmed. You could be armed with shanks, tanks, bayonets, missile threats. Yet I still launch lyrical text that gets so intense it could disassemble all of those elements. So you should fear what the God invents. Since I was sent under the name of Lift, which means to uplift, it's my never-ending duty to attempt to shift your mind from one train of thought to a more positive state. So then in turn you can create, control your own fate, rather than having those with wealth dominate and complicate. Living to the point where we're all in prison. People, we should all pick up our minds. It's time. Look at how the world is designed. Just ish major. We must all walk out of our manger and start to educate the nearest stranger. Ignorance has no remainder. I manifest prophesized visions of danger. With 7 lines, I'll show you 7 signs. Times of the essence. Choose before you lose your physical presence. Perpetuate wickedness and walk along the path of God. The force from which we were all created. Stand amongst prosperity or fall devastated. Another victim of hatred in a land where nothing is sacred except for these thoughts that I share with no fear. To make you all aware of the nightmare, I see you putting in a little work, but we're not quite there. Climb out of your darkness, the light is quite clear. You're still too concerned with jewels and hype gear, but I'ma drop my thoughts until you open your eyes.
rise. It doesn't matter what your color, creed, race, or size. Arise.
I've got universal thoughts in my dome, but I gotta let you know how it is back home in Boston, the place that I dwell, where Esoteric and 7L dropped head swell with Virtuoso on the track, so go grab it. Gotta say peace to my man Acrobatic. You heard us on Inhuman, and we're steadily improving. Brothers to the conclusion. Probe lyrical, my man Trevsky. Rise with the critical eyes, Papa D, who believed in me from the very first track. When I was liftedly man, and he started Backpack Productions with the archaeologist Steve. We made madness in 95, you see, the beginning of a dynasty. And can't forget the legendary Ninja B. He used to build with me before I even made a song. He said the road is paved but long, and many things can go wrong. What's up, One Sense, with the cuts intense, showing up with the blizz, and reminding me to live to the fullest. Plus recognize where the bull is, so I never get stuck. Big up T-Ruck and Insight. Hip hop will be in shock when we unite. Knights of the Round Table will be the brothers to beat. Gotta send a shout to the Governor Pete. Plus my man Fax, the producer of this track. He's nice on the wheels, in fact. Why don't you give him a scratch?
Boston.
If you search for this city of which I talk, it's about 4 hours northeast of New York. And if it's our sports history you've observed, you'll find legends such as Bobby Orr and Larry Bird. And I remember when shit was hot, you used to not be able to see hip-hop without the threat of getting shot. But Ed OG held it down, and so did RSO. Plus Guru came from here, as you know, and I've had the honor of watching the scene grow. Pete from Diff used to go and lock down studio time just so brothers could flow. We all were excited and none could wait to be featured on his Newberry freestyle tape. MCs worked hard and few were lenient, back when Metro Concepts was main ingredient. A couple of times a month, they used to spin hip-hop at the Western Front, so people could come down and check the underground sound. Mics would open up and MCs would gather round, with enough mental force to shatter sound. Nobody sat around, they all stood attentive, cause the styles that they heard and observed were ultimately fly and inventive. Big up to Bruno from Biscuit Head. He made a fly deal with the Dread Consignment to put my first record in alignment with the rest of y'all. Rap artists on the wall, Emerson Radio, MIT, Northeastern, Tufts, and BC. keep the airways blaze. And I remember back in the days when I used to check Dave Mays on Harvard Radio 95.3. That was the first time that I heard Kool Keith. Mays soon went on to start The Source and help make hip-hop a media force. Fortunately, as the story goes, Bruno, Metro, and Diff Productions organized shows with well-known artists so they could expose the hard-working local MCs that they know. And lo and behold, the skills have gotten refined, the presence is tight, and the stage show is designed. And there's no doubt in my mind, as long as we use all three eyes and keep striving, we opening acts now, about to be headlining, defining, rhyming. I love every single one of y'all, keep shining.
It's a BOSTON thing. Boston. It's a BOSTON thing. Boston.
Hey, what's up there, young brother?
What's up, brother?
What's happening?
Yo, man, just been in the studio.
Yeah, I had a chance to check out some of your vibes, you know.
Word?
My son hit me to it.
Cool, cool.
I'm really feeling what y'all are doing.
Yo, I'm glad to hear that, because brother's been working hard.
Hey, by the way, where y'all from?
Boston, nigga.